Though the evidence itself has not been revealed, U.S. intelligence is claiming to have proof of China manufacturing nuclear weapons, a blatant infraction of international treaties. China has made an unmitigated denial of the charges, restating the belief that diplomatic talks with China continue to crumble. U.S. military forces are mobilizing towards the anticipation of possible hostilities. China again denies any involvement in Kombin Nikolaidze's, oh my God, broadcast through the internet just minutes ago.
Cannot allow my nation to be subjected to the blatant international despotism of the United States or the cronyism of its allies. The world is not yours alone. And the soldiers you send into it are all equally guilty of American fascism. At 5:30 p.m. Greenwich Standard Time, the United States soldiers captured in a just war against their motherland will be executed. Their deaths broadcast for the world to watch.
Fisher, we're getting close to war. Nikolaidze kills these men on live broadcast, we're sunk.
Are we worrying about the broadcast or the murders?
For now, the broadcast. It'll buy us time to stop the killings. Nikolaidze is broadcasting from an antenna on the roof. That's your first objective. You'll find the rest on your upside.
Was a shadow.
Clear non-essential personnel from all secure areas and report.
Who is that? What is that?
Maybe it was a shadow. Carlo, this is Badri. The landmines are in place. Make sure nobody without the polarized thermal sensor enters the courtyard.
Identify yourself.
What the hell just happened? The broadcast antenna's down! We've got no outgoing signal!
You're under attack! The Americans are here! They've taken out the broadcast antenna!
Get Nikolaus out of here! I want his helicopter airborne now! I want a squad of technicians with an armed escort on the roof and repairing that antenna! I want the Americans found and killed!
Yes, sir!
Sounds like you shook things up pretty well. Buy us a few minutes. Find those soldiers, Fisher.
Nikolaj's on board. Estimated departure in...
Who's out there?
I'm losing my mind out here.
Gringo, this is Nikolaj. Kill the American soldiers. Take them to the studio and kill them. We'll release the footage whenever we can. Tell Ferron we are moving ahead. I'll retrieve the Ark. This is Gringo. I want the American soldiers prepped and in studio. The executions are going forward as planned. Yes, sir.
You copy that, Fisher? The executions are going forward.
I heard. Got any more diversions?
Your gun's full of them. Make sure that escort doesn't reach our troops.
What about the broadcast?
It's not our place to question. Let's go.
What was that?
Watch out!
Sure.
Identify yourself. There's nothing here.
They put him on the helicopter. Nicolás has left us.
Gringo must think the Americans are here.
God help us if they are.
Identify yourself.
Redbird 5 to Redbird 3. We need further details on your hostility. Are you in immediate danger?
I'm a soldier, not a sadist.
Come on, you know you want to watch.
I don't. Broadcasting murder is barbaric.
You're naive to think it's anything but history.
It's a pointless conversation. We're on patrol until the alert quiets.
Don't tell me you believe those American super spy stories coming out of Kola.
If Nicolás believes them, I believe them.
Those stories are nothing but Russian winters and Russian vodka. We should be with the others watching the broadcast.
You are American.
You're Chinese.
The PRC ambassador to Myanmar. I must speak with a representative of your government.
They hear everything I do. Shoot.
Kong Furong does not represent the will of China. He is a splinter faction of the Chinese army. All of them fanatics and fools.
What does he want?
First, Taiwan, with others to follow. Gifts to the PRC he thinks they will not be able to refuse.
How is Nicolás involved?
Trade. Furong provides transport and munitions in exchange for weapons-grade nuclear waste.
Does China know?
No. And unless they are issued proof of Furong's activities, I fear the certainty of war.
What's the proof?
On the computer in his office. My office. He has overridden and reset the lock.
I force him to open his computer and forward the contents to the PRC. And our countries don't go to war.
Such is my hope.
The Americans have taken the basement. I want all available men armed to converge on the basement. We'll kill them all.
Echelon just picked out an intercept. Furong knows that Grinko's dead and Nicolás is gone.
That's not good.
Get back to the embassy. He's trying to destroy the evidence that could keep us out of a war.
Right.